Every night, I've got this microphone, and I have no idea what to say, because I feel like the songs say it better than I do. And the other day, this kid asked me, hey, how do you write a song? And I said, I felt like I never have anything to say to that question. And I said, well, and it felt like this inspired moment where I said, start with darkness and aim for the light. And that's what these songs are doing, because I feel like I've got so many questions and doubts about myself, doubts about my country, doubts about these songs. I wonder, I have fears, you know? We all have fears, right? And I get these fears, especially in this season, I have such strong fears that just feel like they block out the sun sometimes, right? And as these songs are aiming for the light, I came back to the conclusion, the fact that my hope has never been in Washington, D.C., ever. These fears are not at all lessened by Washington, D.C. at all. They never have been, and they never will be. And my hope is in the healer of souls, right? This is a song about the fact of unconditional love. It goes like this. When it feels like surgery, and it feels like third degree, and you wonder, what is it worth? When your inside's breaking, and you feel like wonder what's given birth.